Hi, it's Jan D'Autry. Welcome to the 1 Minute Kitchen. It's a summertime favorite, strawberry rhubarb cobbler. Here's what you'll need. 4 cups of fresh rhubarb, that's about 4 or 5 large stalks. And 4 cups of sweet fresh strawberries. Here's the rest of the main ingredients for a grapefruit cobbler. Orange juice and zest, oatmeal, butter, white and brown sugar, and flour. Slice the strawberries and cut the rhubarb into 1-inch cubes. And then in a bowl, combine the rhubarb, the strawberries, 3/4 of a cup of granulated sugar, and 2 teaspoons of fresh orange zest. Give the mixture a good stir, and then in a measuring cup, add 1 tablespoon of cornstarch to 1/2 cup of orange juice and whisk. That's gonna help thicken the filling. Then pour the mixture over the fruit and stir to combine. That orange juice and zest really gives a cobbler a wonderful flavor. Now pour the mixture into an 8x11-inch baking dish. Boy, is that pretty. And then place the baking dish in a parchment-lined sheet pan. That's to catch any drips when it bubbles in the oven. Now for the cobbler topping. In a mixing bowl, combine 1 cup of flour, 1/2 cup of granulated sugar, 1 cup of oatmeal. Now you can use quick oats or old-fashioned, just not instant. And then 1/2 cup of packed brown sugar and 1 teaspoon of salt. Mix it all together and then have 12 tablespoons of chilled butter that you've cubed and add that to the bowl and mix until crumbles form. Now spread the crumble topping all over the fruit, making sure it's completely covered. You know, this recipe is delicious with this cobbler topping or in a pie shell. Either way, you can't go wrong. Now just bake it up at 350 degrees for about 1 hour or until the top is golden brown, just like this. And when you scoop up this strawberry rhubarb cobbler and give yourself a nice helping and top it with ice cream or whipped cream, summertime has never tasted so good. We'll catch you next time on the 1 Minute Kitchen. 1 Minute Kitchen proudly presented by these sponsors.